I don't think that I'll ever forget the winter of 72. It must have been the coldest year that I ever knew. I left my home in Dallas to head out for Idaho. Before I reached Colorado, hit 3 feet of snow.